Now, in order to keep you in suspension, the court can already declare that it takes the view that the MH17 was brought down by a Buk missile launched from an agricultural field near Pervomaisky.